but she's not alone. She's part of the pride.